So I just read this. Welcome to the Ranger Field Training Course. The course must be completed in the specified amount of time. When you're ready to start, press the button. Is that all, or?
I always did love obstacle courses.
Get ready, Ranger. Course starting in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Go. Seconds remaining. Course complete. Congratulations, Ranger.
Guessing this isn't usually part of the course. Maybe it's protecting itself. Shield.
sector of the Federal Bureau of Control. I'm Dr. Casper Darling, head of research.
She's in trouble. I need to reach her.
Most information on the astral plane is classified, but we can talk.
I can't believe they keep that thing here. Bureau doing with that thing?
Someone answer, dammit! We need backup down here!
Marshall, are you still there?
Shit. We're so close. We need to hurry.
Here. Marshall, can you hear me?
Yes, I can hear you. Who is this?
My name is Jesse Faden. I'm coming to help.
Faden? Hold on. I'm sending the elevator for you. We need to talk.
She got that right.
More of you?
Thank you.
Trench said his team knows all the Bureau's secrets, Marshall especially. Does she know what happened to Dylan?
Marshall is waiting for you in the luck lab, just down the hall.
There you are. I was starting to worry. Congratulations on your appointment, Director Faden. I'm Helen Marshall, head of Bureau Operations. Zachariah's dead then, and I assume you found his gun.
Just call me Jesse. Trench told me to find you. He said you could help.
And he told you this through the hotline. Makes sense.
None of this phases her? Really?
Here's the situation. Darling created the HRAs in a lab nearby. We need more if we're gonna survive this attack. My Rangers can't secure the lab alone, not against those things. We need more firepower.
At least she seems to know what's going on here. She could know about Dylan.
I can clear out the hiss. I'll be your firepower.
That's a good answer.
Is she testing me?
Darling has systems in place to protect his labs. This should help you get past them. We'll talk more after you clear out the hiss. Rangers, let her through. We'll have to lock the door behind you. Sorry, but we can't risk a breach.